Every suburb needs a Melanie Pearson. My name is Lucinda Cowden, and a very, very, very long time ago, I used to play Melanie Pearson on Neighbours. Well, she's a bit of a nutcase. That's sort of, you know, in a nutshell. She was around in the late 80s, early 90s, and she had this really bizarre laugh.
Melanie, how do you do that?
She's still got that same quite manic energy, and she's still got that, you know, that sort of free-spiritedness, which is kind of what I really, really enjoyed playing about her. She's contacted by her old mate Des, who is also back in Erinsborough. So yeah, so that's why she turns up, because Des has rung her up and said, oh, let's have a coffee. And of course, Jane. So she sort of, you know, gets her nose in with Clive and Jane's relationship, and she doesn't think that that's right at all. Yeah, poor old Des and Jane are a bit exhausted by the time that she finishes. And of course, Paul Robinson is hiding in the bushes from her, trying desperately not to be seen. You know, I did ruin his wedding. I did make his life a misery. So there could be some, he might be harboring some ill feeling. So I remember it. It was a bit of a drunken one night stand that really shouldn't have happened. That's, it's one of those things that we pretend have happened. I think both of them would rather forget it. Let's just put it like that. I don't think it was great. I do remember my first scene. I just remember coming on and everyone just going, what? I just loved working with the older members of the cast in those days. I loved working with Ian Smith and Anne Charlton and Anne Hattie. They were just magnificent and generous actors to youngsters. Well, I don't laugh like that in real life, just so everybody knows. I don't know, I think I'm probably a little bit more down to earth than Melanie. I think I'm probably, I don't have the same penchant for pigs and strange outfits. I love her energy, and I love the fact that she's still the same as she was 30 years ago. You know, just in a scene with Paul Keane and Jeff Payne and Annie Jones and Stephen Dennis, and just looking at them going, oh my God, we were all in our 20s, you know, the last time, and that's a bit of a mind melt, and yet we're all kind of the same. It's lovely to be back.
What's up, guys? If you enjoyed that video, you should like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. You're gonna love it. If you don't, I will find you, because I'm a cop.